Today I want to talk about the vegan cheetah. Here's one guy on steroids and so blowing the wits. Marijuana and other drugs that he don't can even see the reality. I take and take words without knowing the definition of it. Or go in things where you have no any idea where the topics go about. He is the king of slander, the king of propaganda. He is a gossip boy and an attempt thief. And one drug addict. Not somebody that you have to take a itch from. He is somebody, yes, he is somebody that you also don't want that your daughter or your son hangs around. He is the kind of guy that is a bad influence for your children. He is the kind of guy that bring your children in trouble. The vegan cheetah or the vegan cheetah pits.
School dropouts, college dropouts,
retard dick sucker, sticking bananas up her butt and then eating the bananas and talking about how delicious they are.
Oh my god, I can't fucking stand it.
I'm just a social media personality.
As long as they're spelling my name right, I really don't care what they say about me.
Charles Marlson, the fool of the plant-based phonies. The only thing where he gives about is the money and to get more viewers. And the reason that I do that is give excuses for the people for not becoming vegan. Let me place it around. Because meat, dairy and eggs actually taste similar as pig. Actually, pig have the same taste as humans. So let me make excuses for people that want to eat cannibalism. Wait. Actually, he is the kind of guy that, as we live in a world where it is normal to cannibalize, he would be the one that supports and make excuses for it. Because he doesn't also know with animal flesh. And there is actually, so if I can say you with 100% honesty, there is no disease that you don't can get that you there's no excuse actually for veganism, or there's no disease that you can get from becoming vegan. No single one. And actually veganism also cure most of the diseases. Something like 99% of all the diseases comes from meat, dairy and eggs. The high amount of trans fat in all animal products. Animal protein, the main cause of all major diseases on this planet. But now there are many things that are not animal based that can cause diseases as well. Amount of the fats, plant fats in oils and a kind of products. But the main cause of any disease still be meat, dairy and egg. So don't listen to phonies like the vegan cheetah. And listen to people like me that know what to talk about. That be not on steroids or other delusional stuff that let their minds not go work well. And I say you now, I also have an IQ of 170. and that made me more than qualified to tell you what's healthy or not. Awaken humanity. Gossips don't work properly. Gossips only help when you want to hide the truth from people. Awaken humanity. Go vegan. If you not been already. There is no excuse for it. I just say. What's the excuse for causing the least amount of harm possible on this planet? That's veganism.